Rebecca's been training with me roughly for about 9 months. But when she found out I was doing the Amazing 12, she just hopped on the program. I was delighted to give her a place. I knew she'd be a great candidate for her. She'd done an amazing job and she really represented the program well and the club and the actual gym itself, you know. Coach Walker Testament, brilliant.
Basically, after 4 weeks, Rebecca's progress has kind of been fairly significantly great. She's a lot of fat loss, muscle gain there, strength has increased a lot, so I'm quite happy how it is and really looking forward to see how she is about come the end of the 12 weeks. Roughly around week 8 there, Rebecca picked up an elbow injury there, so we basically had to work around the programme. So I think we've done pretty well there. We're still making gains, but hopefully now, come next week, she'll be getting back on track again. Things seem to be healing up very well and still making good progress.
Her tummy tightened up, her stomach shrank. Her arms and legs and got stronger without adding any bulk, you know. So it's basically this program here is it's not about adding bulk, it's the increase in strength as well.
Well, I started strength training about a year ago, and during that year, I'd say I got good results, but not great results. So I decided to do this kind of program because I wanted to see how far I could push it and see how good I could get. Within about 4 weeks of starting the program, I knew I was going to get better results through that than if I had kept training the way I was for another year.
Rebecca's deadlift on week one, the 1RM was 80 kg. We just tested it there now, week 12. Totally mind blown altogether. She jumped up to 107.5 kg. This kind of program produced these kind of results. Rebecca on day one was only able to do maybe one or two chin-ups. We tested here today, a week later after the 12 week. Yeah, she was hitting on close between 9 and 10 reps there, if I can count that correctly. That's astronomical there, amount of strength there in the upper body alone. Rebecca's 1RM at the start of week one was 37.5. So today, here she is there lifting 60 kg. It's very well done.
I think at the moment there's this huge cultural emphasis on females weight training. All you have to do is look at Facebook and you'll see all these fitness model shoots and mantras like strong is the new skinny and things like that. You won't get a physique that these fitness models have in those pictures through cardio, through running on a treadmill or spinning classes or anything like that. You'll have to get in the gym and lift weight. It's not going to make you bulky. It's not going to make you look manly or anything like that. That'll give you the body that you want. The mental benefits for women strength training are even better than the physical benefits. Because no new outfit or makeup or clothes or shoes is going to make you feel as good as being fit and strong and healthy.
Paul McElroy's Amazing 12 program is a program that never misses. These results can be your results. If you're interested in being the next candidate for the Amazing 12, don't hesitate to contact me here.